The Dominion's all but done for.
Was that shouting I heard from the barracks?
And you're just gonna fall into line?
I don't trust this Duke.
I'll see what I can.
Might this Duke have been at the remembrance ceremony?
Let's hope we didn't make a strong impression.
It's not only control of the garrison. We already have a leader in the Dane.
Let's begin with those on the other side of the wall.
Do you think he was the only one who survived?
Sell anything today?
As much.
That so-called Duke is ours.
People seem united enough. What about the soldiers?
Was that shouting I heard from the barracks?
Excuse me.
One at a time now. Is enough for if.
Let's see what Philippe makes of all this.
Sabine. Embarrassing me.
A whole day to dry some blood.
Welcome back.
Wraiths give you any trouble.
It seems Philippe wants to do the right thing at least. I expect Isabel will be pleased to hear that, if nothing else.
Always wanted to visit Ash.
We're in Waluda territory now. Don't expect a war.
Oh, I don't know, Clive. That castle over there looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Fly, Ambrosia!
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
Oh, this place is as dead as Grieger's ghost. I knew I smelled something.
I see only orcs and a cashew kill.
Let's hope the villagers made it out in time. Straight home now.
About that welcome after all, Clive.
Run like the wind.
Lady Vivian's map is so old, it's hard to tell which way is up. But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Aesir.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
Ugh, this place reeks like a mobile's arsehole. Though I'm guessing it's not the smell that'll kill us.
Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgal.
That must be Aestla.
You deserve a rest.
Question for later, Gav.
die here, Clive.
Hemp up!
Maybe there's something here we can use.
Oh.
thought we got them all.
So did I. If Barnabas is controlling the Akashic, then wherever he goes, they'll follow. And so will I.
Ready, girl? Run like the wind.